My name is Gerald Hudson. I'm a Vietnam veteran. And yes, I smoke marijuana. I'll always smoke marijuana. That's the only drug I smoke.
Total, are you?
I am. You know who I am.
Oh, Raphael.
You will see me on YouTube with Steve Will Do It. You understand? I come up here because I'm trying to find him. I know he's in New York, and he's a good person, real good person. He took me to Florida. He let me live in his.
Steve took you to Florida?
Yes, he let me.
Holy shit!
Condominiums.
What?
Everything. I was on the beachfront.
Yo,
I could walk straight out my bedroom, straight to the beach.
Did you guys party?
He parties.
You get pussy?
He gets, let me see, the beautiful woman that's walking with him, don't make no mistake, that girl is magnificent.
Woo, Steve Will Do It, and living it.
Ever since she was, he knew her ever since he was in school, in grade school.
Really? Yes. So he took you to Florida?
Yes, he did. Yes,
wow,
he
did. That is real.
First class.
Really?
First.
And this video is on YouTube?
This video is on YouTube.
Wow.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you. I'm proud of him, man. I wish him the best.
I'm proud of him, too. Those guys worked hard to get to where they are.
And I think he's looking for me. So if anybody sees him, tell him y'all saw me up and down here.
All right. If I see him, I'll let him know.
First of all, let me introduce myself. They call me True Shots, not me. One of my hashtags is True Shots World Order. T-R-U-S-H-O-T-Z. World Order behind it. One word. Now, I mean, right now, we in the heart of the hustle, the heart of the grind, you know what I'm saying? Anybody ever talk about their grind or they double their money? They got the concept from New York, Times Square, you know what I'm saying? That's where we at, you know what I'm saying? We out here, you see the people out here, you know what I'm saying? We regular, everyday people, you know what I'm saying? That got family to feed, you feel me? So what you see now is the lifestyle of what's going on, or the hustle, on how to feed your family, you know what I mean? Some people call it hustle, you know? They call it work, whatever they call it. The bottom line is we feeding families, you know what I'm saying?
Like that, and you said you have a special?
Yeah.
Where at?
On HBO, it's coming out this week.
What's it called?
The Ugliest Men of New York.
Really?
I'm not just a client, I'm now the president.
Really? Do you think I can join?
Young man, you look like my Italian Jewish brother.
Well, I could be, right? I probably am.
Are you Jewish?
I am Jewish.
Really, you know what today is, don't you?
What's today? Holocaust Memorial Day?
Oh, today is Shabbos.
Oh. What you drinking there, some Coke?
Yeah, some Coke, a lot more Coke.
Fuck yeah, man.
I gotta get a fucking Coke, man.
Yeah, gotta get that Coke, right?
Gotta get a Coke. I used to hit my blunt when I was young.
Yeah, bro.
So I always hit the blunt when I was young, man.
Where are you from?
Jamaica.
Oh, shit.
Queens
or?
No.
Jamaica.
Sedan.
Oh, there you go. That's...
I used to take care of a goat in my yard.
Really?
My friend took care of a goat in his yard.
What happened to the goats?
We sold after a while.
Would you eat them?
Yeah.
Sometimes?
I ate one in my friend's yard.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, man. I love Jamaica.
Love Jamaica to myself, man.
I appreciate the interview, man.
Girls back in my country, man.
Oh, yeah.
A lot. The kitty cat, damn thing, man.
Oh, you gotta love the kitty cat, right?
Oh, God, man. Play the kitty cat in pants and the old gym yard, man.
Fuck yeah, bro.
Es Nueva York, la alegría de mi corazón. Es Nueva York, todo se vive con mucha pasión. Es Nueva York, Batman, el Mickey y el cowboy. Es Nueva York, los New Yorkinos esperan por vos. Yes! Everybody, yes! Everybody, yes! You know, I am the best Batman in the world. Yeah!
Well, we're on Real New Yorkers right here. So, you know, since I know how product placement go with music and branding, I'm gonna give y'all a freestyle. Shots for these niggas. Glocks for these niggas. Get the drop on these niggas. Red dots for these niggas. Y'all niggas can't come on my block. It's too hot. Y'all niggas might come on my block and get a shot. Oh, Glocks for these niggas. Get the drop for these niggas. Red dots for these niggas. Niggas can't come on my block, it's too hot. Y'all niggas might come on the block and buy shots. Yo, thank you, man. True New Yorkers, man. Yo, we appreciate these guys, man. They are out here letting you know what's really going on. Like, they really outside, not internet outside.
And me, I like to help homeless people, man. I come out here with some of the money that Steve give me, and I give it to the homeless.
That's incredible.
And I want to see him again.
So really Steve gave you some money?
Yes, he gave me a little bit. You know,
that's wonderful. That's
he's
really cool.
Blessed in person, man.
Yes, he's we gotta have more people like that. You know, that just help out the community and stuff.
Man, he didn't see me as an age. He didn't see me as some down low. He didn't see none of that. He treated me like a human being, boy.
Yeah, well, you are one, man.
Oh man, man. Sometimes people don't know the tyranny of what a person been through until you walk in their shoes. But Steve took it on point blank. He's all good, man. And yes, he parties. I say, he's got a Tesla that drives itself.
That shit's crazy, right?
We drove all the way from Daytona Beach to Miami Beach without him even having his hands on the steering wheel.
Really?
He turned around and looked at me, scared me half to death. I said, don't you think you need to watch that road? He said, no, the car sees it for me.
That is insane. So you guys just hung out, partied. He helped you out.
Yes, he did.
That's really cool. Yeah, yes, that's awesome.
This is the most magnificent person I've ever seen, man. Young man with wisdom. He's like y'all now.
Shout out.
Wisdom, because you came over to the old guy and asked him if I want to do an interview. Yes.
Me? They call me the king of Times Square, you feel what I'm saying? Because I came up with my own product, you feel what I'm saying? It's a lifestyle of survival, you feel what I'm saying? True shots for me, only man to put Henny in a bag, you feel me? Or Patron or whatever in a bag. Call me the block tender, you heard? King Tuck right here.
You're like an inventor, like you invented that.
Yeah, I invented that, you know, through the struggle.
So, and it's just, do you have like a trademark name for it? What we call it?
It's called True Shots, T-R-U-S-H-O-T-Z.
I love that. True Shots, Henny in a bag. You've heard it here first.
And I'm homeless, but I keep myself clean. I'm homeless, bro. But if you look down on me, that's all right. But sometimes somebody like Steve, God will send me an angel, and he did. I love Steve, man. I love him. With all my heart. Thank you.
I just want to say Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and I wish the best for everybody.
We're fro known to speak, be a masterpiece. These cold streets with them dope fiends and them ashy knees. The debt, the drugs, the sex, the cars, and the money. Instead of the above, it's death, it's hard, and it's ugly. The lead from guns affects, it start to get bloody. Red rum is when he filling the heart of the youngin'. I'm a book smart kid and not a gun cocker. They trying to put me in a lineup like a young monster. But don't know, I do my own thing, I'm a scholar. These police roll so deep, they evil grinning, I don't sleep.